We can start brand new today and move forward.
The Biggest Loser returns to NBC tonight. Season 6 on NBC is bringing a new twist. This time it is family members paired up for the battle to lose weight. Four married couples will compete against four parent-child teams. And that season premiere starts tonight at 8 o'clock. And as you know, we trained very hard for the Office Olympics here on the morning show.
Yeah.
Okay, sort of.
Yeah, kind of.
But, you know, it got us thinking maybe we should learn to get in shape and eat better foods. And that means that we have to make some tough, big, big changes.
This was her idea, so I don't know. I have no idea why she's acting like it's so bad. She seems to be threatening us into it.
Yeah, she's the motivator.
All right, these days are over. No more biscuits in the morning. No more.
Hey, let's go.
Okay, gang, we are going to get fit and healthy. Celery, carrots, tomatoes, lean proteins, fruits and vegetables.
For breakfast?
We're going to get healthy. Are you game?
I don't want to.
You have to.
We can do this. We need to. It's good for us.
Fine.
Okay, so we're game.
Hey.
What?
You cheater!
Austin!
Oh, you're crazy.
Oh. Okay, that's your last bite.
Okay. All right.
We're ready.
We are ready.
Yeah, nothing.
I know, you don't have any bow rounds in your pocket this morning.
Yeah, I don't have any candy at my desk either.
Well,
Jenny without M&Ms, I don't know if that's going to be possible. I mean, it's going to be
She can do it.
No. That's what I ate in high school for lunch, 4 bags of M&Ms.
Oh,
don't tell me.
Well, anyway, so we're going to track our progress and we'll tell you how we're doing every Tuesday. So
yes.
I have a little poundage to lose and you do too.
Yeah, I got a lot. I mean, Kimberly and Jenny look great. We're doing this for our health.
Health,
obviously.
Yes. We want to be healthier.
And I want to lose weight and I want to keep it off.
Yes,
that's the hard part.
I'm good at losing now. I want to keep it.